We're down at Porlock today. We were supposed to be out on a boat trip with Tomo, but it was called off because of the winds. We just had these three storms come through one night after another. So it's actually Wednesday the 24th, is it? Something like that? Wednesday the 24th? I mean, the sea looks absolutely flat calm, looked like it'd be nice out on the boat now. But 7 o'clock this morning when we were supposed to be leaving, it was still blowing a hooli. Still sort of 30, 40 mile an hour winds. So anyway, we've come down here, sheltered a bit in Porlock Bay. I've got one rod out just on a flapper, just hoping for some doggies. Yeah, hoping for doggies. We're doing a match the weekend, so a bit of practice for that. And the other one, I've got a bigger bait out, you know, for a ray, conger, obviously a doggy, eel, whatever really. The ant's next to me there, on my right. And Liam's there as well. His son-in-law. I think it's his proper first time fishing off the shore, so I think we'll be catching a fish or two. I think Liam might have a fish. Got one! Don't know, the rod's straightened out a bit now. No, I don't think he's got anything. No, I can see it coming in. So we've been fishing about an hour and a half now and not a touch. We've got a good few hours before high water. So we're hoping, as it starts to get a bit darker, hopefully it'll bring the doggies in. Yeah, it'll be nice to... There's to the left of me up there, there's four people. I haven't seen them bring anything in either. All we can do is keep changing the baits and keep lobbing them out there. Changing the distances up as well. Sometimes I'm coming in a bit shorter. Sometimes I'm going out a bit further. So keep the distance changing. Keep the baits going in. And fingers crossed we'll get a fish in a minute. Just had a message off a mate of mine, Mark Godbeer. He's fishing between Whitemark and Gasworks. He's going off now to get something to eat. He's going to try and find something for high water. But yeah, he's just had one dogfish. But it is very, very slow in the channel. Whether you're this side or the Welsh side, there's just nothing about it. You're getting the odd fish. And when you're getting the odd fish, it's usually a decent one. A couple of decent cod are coming out and the odd decent bass. People, the furthest ones away, they keep snapping off and filling a hole in over there somewhere. So hopefully I don't get pegged up there on the next match. We'll see if I can keep this one straight. Cast the last one over me and then pretended the tide took it round. He's faffing around at the moment trying to clip his bait in. Fingers have got ever so fat from eating all those sausages for breakfast this morning. Right. Let's see. Oh, he has actually got that cast straight for that one. Well done, Ant! I think Ant is into a fish. My line's gone slack.
Present.
Keep winding though, Ant. So we got here around 1 o'clock. It's quarter to four now. We've not had a touch. Baits are coming in pretty much as they're going out. I've seen the chap on the end pull in a couple of dogfish. That's to my left. There was four people there, there's only two now. There might have been a bite on my right hand rod then. Yeah, so it's very, very quiet. Ant and Liam, they haven't had a touch either. Stay up there, Liam! Stay up there! Liam's into his first fish. Or the first fish for all of us. Rocklin. That's a nice size one as well. Well done, Liam. Nice size one. Rocklin. Brilliant bait. Well done, mate.
I thought it was going.
he had a bite on the other one as well.
Did he?
He's going to be looking at the fucking little one.
Do you want to hold it and take a photo?
Yeah, might as well, won't it? Well done, mate. I've got a bite on my left hand rod. I don't want to rush it, it's my first bite of the day. There it goes again. Hopefully that's a doggy. It goes again, we'll have a look. Yep. Camera's at a funny angle there. wherever it's coming sideways, it's a rock.
That's a rotling, Liam!
So yeah, what I thought was going to be a doggy, it's just a rotling. Nice size one though. And obviously when the rotling come out biting, you know there's not many other fish about. Yeah, right, we'll get some fresh baits out. That was on mackerel. Yeah, it's just on the mackerel. Quite a nice size one. Getting back. We've got another bite on.
Well done. You're not a blanker after all.
I am definitely a blanker.
Is that that rod, was it, as well?
No, it was the other one. I snapped the other one.
So that was the not very big one, but that was the doggy I've been looking for. So I've done some different rigs, they do work. There's just no fish in the channel at the moment. So yeah, obviously hooked on the corner of the mouth. Get this one back, we're packing up now anyway, and yeah, like I said, I'll probably might put the match on the end of this anyway. So me and Ant are out on Watchet Harbour tonight. It's the 1st of Feb. It is the 1st, isn't it? 1st of Feb. So we haven't been catching much through January, so hopefully February is going to be better for us. Ant's just plopped one out there. And yeah, we're on our first cast, so hopefully we will come back with a fish. Hopefully it's mine, not Ant's. There you go, not our fish. But what's your name, mate?
Lee.
Lee. This is Lee's fish. And he's brought his son down. What's your name, mate?
Oscar.
Oscar. Lee and Oscar. And then we got Lee over there.
Shoot that. Come here, you big go, bugger.
There you go. So there is fish
turn
here.
Turn your head watch off so I can go under Andy's camera. Turn, twitch the back. Go on. Nice conger.
There you go, well done, mate.
Cheers, Dan.
What was that on?
What did you put on there, Lee?
Squid and squid.
Oh, squid, because Lee baited up while I was going out to chippy, didn't he?
Well, he sent you off for your chips.
Knock yourself out, boy. Yeah.
Right, well, we'll get him back anyway.
It hits it that hard, it just rips the beat off.